Thanks for stopping in. So, hello there. You're making a painting on canvas here today? Yes, we're painting Luke Skywalker today, folks. Thanks for joining. I'm just setting up here, so just give me a moment. New Year. Hopefully it's better than the last one. Going by this screenshot of Luke here. Let's see if I can get it in. So that's what I'm using. Or media. Let's see if we can get the camera in here. I'm gonna grab some white. I'll be right back. I have to add a little white to this. Get his skin tone in here. Hope everybody got a little time off for work for the new year. A little break from the monotony. I'm going to share this out. Just give me a moment. Thanks for stopping in, folks. Thank you. pull the picture up again so I can get a good point of reference. There you go. And I lost it. Oh wait, it's in my gallery. Hold on. There it is. Doing a little painting of Luke Skywalker, Jedi Master, as we saw him in The Mandalorian season 2 finale. Might not get it all done in one stream, folks, so this may be a few streams to get this one done. I'd like to get everything as I see it. Thanks for the thumbs up. Appreciate that. I wish you all a prosperous new year. Your ventures and your goals. We're going to go a little darker. We could do some shadow here. is sort of a brownish hair color. It's like blondish brown. Gonna have him with his hood on and with his lightsaber, but I want a little bit of color in the picture. Yes, this was a very pivotal moment for the Star Wars community, where a lot of people came together with the return of Luke Skywalker, a lot of emotions. And so I just felt the need to paint Luke Skywalker. Stop playing circus tricks. Get the picture here. See if we can center this a little more so I can see it a little better. Maybe not. There we go. Hi, I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. You're a little short for a stormtrooper, flyboy. we're going to change the colors here, and I'll be back. Thank you for joining, everybody. Taking out time in your day. Go with his cloak color. And there's some background colors also. I think we'll go with the gray of the blast doors. Picture I'm using here. It's a point of reference. And I think I'm going to use a bigger brush. Later, I just wanted to get this blast door started. You're having a good start to your new year. Life is treating you well. Everybody's staying healthy. Having a good start myself. With my fiance and my puppy pal. I will spare you the Puppy Pal song. It's very well known. But, yeah, so I'm just kicking back, doing a little artwork here. I hope you're having a great Saturday morning, afternoon. Seal the blast door. For custom art and to visit my portfolio, you can visit my website, Clark Art, CLARKART, custom.com. If you email me, I can custom paint to your specifications. Do sci-fi themes, scenes, animals, vacation photos. All I need is a photograph, folks. And I also have a new channel for doing art streams. Clark Art Custom is the name of the channel, where I'll be periodically doing art streams, but I think my Star Wars art streams I'm going to keep on this channel. Now we're going to do his cloak. some more gray out. Edward Acevedo, thanks for stopping in. Appreciate you. Everybody who stopped in today. Taking time out of their holiday weekend. What's interesting, folks, is because I don't have a lot of because my camera shows a shadow. I'm actually painting without too much light here, but still coming along pretty nicely. If you're not part of the Phantom Collective already, check them out. And what was neat was the other night, Geeks and Gamers, Drunk 3PO, joined up with Star Wars Theory, and it was a nice reunion of the Star Wars community. And that was based on this pivotal moment with Luke Skywalker and the Mandalorian. So it brought a lot of people together. And a lot of people emotional. And, brought back a love for Star Wars. Thank you. continue the stream possibly tomorrow. We'll try for noon, but with work, and I have obligations, but we'll try and stream again tomorrow afternoon and possibly finish up this painting. So thanks everybody for stopping in. Happy New Year. What's up, Maze? Thanks for stopping in. Happy New Year, buddy. Thanks everybody who stopped by today.